are facing each other in like gang-related incidents, there's usually a large chance of someone actually